Morning YouTube, Trev here, something on the... What? What this? You're alright, I've had my hair cut, don't make a big deal of it. Anyway, Trev here, something or nothing. I'm here today, I've got a piece of kit to review. Something that has been sent to me. So I don't often get things sent to me. This time, however, OLIGHT have contacted me. Sent me this OLIGHT S2R Baton II. Limited edition, compact, rechargeable flashlight. It seems quite a nifty little box. Quite petite little torch. Fetching colour, the purple. My wife would love it. We'll have a run through the specification on the back and then we'll have a quick look at it. So is the packaging. The S2R Baton is the updated version of the popular 18650 battery compatible rechargeable S2R Baton. Comes with an OLIGHT branded customised rechargeable battery, producing a maximum output of 1150 lumens with several different modes to choose from, including moonlight and strobe. Brand new lens design, producing a perfectly balanced beam, a flat tail cap with a strong magnet allowing the ability to use as hands-free work light, and a multifunction side switch with 5 brightness levels plus a strobe effect. And the 5 levels are turbo, which is 1150 to 400 lumens, high, which is 400 lumens, medium, 120 lumens, low, which is 15 lumens, and moon, which is 0.5 lumens. It's waterproof, high impact, and it's got a 135 meter throw. So it's 100 millimeters long, 3.9 inches, bezel diameter 23 millimeters, and it weighs 98.5 grams. Including the battery. Let's have a look inside, shall we? Oh, pull out. So it brings it all together. Oh wow, it's good packaging. Read me. Let's read this first. Before first use, unscrew the body, take off the insulating film. If the battery needs to be changed, make sure that the negative polarity side is inserted facing the direction of the flashlight head side of the LED. And then it tells you what you've got inside the box. Oh yeah, and that's all in here. Thank you for being part of the OLIGHT family. Your support is why we do this. Enjoy. A lot of thought and care been put into sort of the presentation of this. And you've got your manual. Don't need that. It's a torch, isn't it? Yeah, we keep that handy. Oh, lovely little pouch. Lovely little velvety pouch there. The charging cable. USB charging cable, and I take it that's the magnet. Goes,
so that just goes onto there like that. Oh yeah, it's a real good click, nice fit. I like that.
Oh, that's the strap that goes on around the side. Yeah, spare hook. So inside we will find a USB charger with magnetic clip on the end. A strap, a lovely velvet pouch, a spare clip. Okay, so now we're handling the equipment. Whoa, flip me, that was bright. blinded by the light. Now that was a bright light, even in this light. So yeah, I'm quite happy with that. That's a nice little torch. Yeah, it feels nice, solid, it's compact. Lightweight. It's quite a nice little hook. You hook it on your belt, like so, in your pocket, like so. There at the bottom is where you can tie up your strap. So when it's on, you can hold it down to cycle through the different modes. So say we want it dim, we leave it on dim, and then when you turn it off, it goes off. When you turn it on, it comes back onto that dim, so it remembers where you had it last. To set the strobe, when the flashlight is on, triple click the side to activate strobe. It's good, isn't it? Timer. It has a long 9 minutes and short 3 minutes timer when the light needs to be automatically turned off. Double click and hold the side switch. A single blink accesses the short timer while two blinks accesses the long timer. So that's the long timer, and that will turn off after 9 minutes or 3 minutes. It's good, isn't it? The company OLIGHT have given me a few details for discounts. A single S2R Baton II Purple retails at $74.94. You can get it now for £53.95, or 40% off for a bundle, which is the S2R Baton II Purple plus the 13T EOS, which is £94 now down to £56.94. So yeah, there's a link below to this torch, and if you put in the code TL, capital T, capital L, 10, you will get a 10% off coupon. So yeah, have a look at that if you fancy it. Nice, compact, neat. It's got a nice little sack to put it in. I think I'll wait till it's dark and we'll go out and we'll have a look. I've got the perfect location to test this. We'll test it tonight. Okay, so I'm at the ruins of Okehampton Castle. It was built, I think it was like 1068 or something. It was not long after the Battle of Hastings. Yeah, really impressive. Seeped in history. One of the oldest castles in the country, I think. Yeah, lots of it still intact and really iconic. It's haunted. They say there's a lady in white and she travels here on a horse and cart made of bones, tailed by demon dogs with red eyes. Very haunted place. So I thought, what better place to test out a new torch? So all we've got to do now, wait for it to get dark, have a little look around. Getting dark now. Let's have a look. Oh, that's a good torch. Oh, look at that. It's lighting up all the way down there. That is effective. Might get the castle from up there. But. So quite impressed with this little torch. This is the dim beam, and even that sort of lighting up, and that's the dim beam. It's going up a notch. Again, still not the brightest, I think. We'll wait for it to get a little bit darker and then we'll light up that tower. That's what I wanted to see, if I could light it from down here. 350 meter throw, they said, so chances are I can. Tell me if you see a ghost. White lady. Here we go. Look at that. Lights it up. That is really good. I'm going back up the tower now to light the castle up from the top of the tower. What it has got is it's quite a delay when you press the button. It doesn't go off straight away, it sort of fades. Plus. Which is something you'd get used to, but I just found it a bit strange at first. I'd press it, think, oh, it hasn't worked, press it again, then it goes off and then comes straight back on again because you've just turned it on and off. Here we are. Let's have a look. There it is. That is a good torch. At night, that'd be enough light, wouldn't it? Look at that. It's impressive. I'm gonna struggle. There you go. I'm happy with that. Good little torch. So thanks OLIGHT for sending me that, and thanks everyone for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video.